Welcome back or welcome to my channel. So today I am back with another hair review. What did you think? But yeah, I'm doing a review on this unit right here. This video is sponsored by Eunice Hair once again. This is like their third time on my channel sponsoring me. So you know. If you haven't seen my other two videos, I will put them right here that I did with Eunice Hair. But yeah, they were kind enough to send me over this unit right here. This is their Brazilian 13x4 pre-plucked curly lace front wig, 100% human hair. So yeah, we're just gonna jump right into the video. I'm gonna start with the unboxing as always. So y'all just saw the box. If you've been on my channel before and you've seen my other Eunice Hair wig reviews, and you already know what the box looks like. But that's what the box looks like. And then inside the box comes with, it's this pink little organza a bag that says Eunice on it. How cute. And it's got some goodies in there. I'm actually wearing the earrings that they put in the box right now, not just because they sent them, though. Like, I actually like them. I think they're cute, so I put them on. They sent these cute little gold earrings right here. It's got like rhinestones and stuff on it. And then they sent a rat tail comb. I got plenty of these. I got rat tail combs for days. These wig companies be sending them rat tail combs, wig caps too. They sent the new wig caps, and they also sent some lashes. And then of course you have your wig. The wig comes in a plastic bag inside of a hairnet, and this is in 24 inches. This is a 13x4 lace front. I already said that. And it's 130% density. Yeah, that's what it looks like. So this is what it looks like. I put it on the mannequin head right here. This is what it looks like straight out the box. They got some cute little long behind edges on there. Yeah, and as you can see all them little knots up in there. Yeah, I bleached those, honey. So you're gonna see that, but this is what it looked like before I did anything to it. Also washed it before I installed it. So this is the before, and the curl pattern, everything real pretty. And then this is after I bleached the knot best I could and plucked it and washed the hair as well. So yeah, it's getting very much more natural now, you know, after plucking it and bleaching the knot. And this is how much hair I got from plucking this little wad of hair right here. Well, not little, but yeah. So yeah, that's the wig straight out the box. And then after I bleached the knots and plucked it, and yeah, then I installed it, which is what we're gonna jump into now. So if y'all want to see how I install her, then keep on watching. Also, if y'all want me to do like an updated detail video, because I usually just speed up my installs, because it's pretty much the same as what I normally do when I have explained my installs before. I'll link a video where I have like explained it, or my tutorial how I install my lace front. I think it's my how to melt your lace video. Yeah, I think that's the only video I got. But yeah, it's pretty much the same. I haven't changed much about that, except maybe a couple things. I'll still do the video if you know you want me to do an updated video, because that was like almost 2 years ago. Yeah, y'all let me know. But right now I'm just gonna speed it up, the install. I'm not talking, I'm just showing y'all the product and then like what I'm doing as I'm going, but I'm not talking. But like I said, if you want me to do a detailed video on my install, then we can do that. Just comment it in the comment section below, you know. But yeah, anyway, I'm done talking. If you want to see the install, then keep on watching. I look drunk or something. I don't know. I just looked at myself in my camera. I look like I'm drunk or something, and I'm not.
Who's that? Who are you filming it?
The camera.
Oh, you were filming?
Yeah. Maybe I'm just tired. Maybe that's why I look like that. Cause I look drunk, or like I've been on something. How long we gonna be gone? The weekend, stupid. Do this third layer.
How do you know when it's dry?
When it's clear. You know that if you watch any of my install videos.
Fuck you. I do be watching the shit.
You sure don't know anything.
I didn't know any of the videos I've watched.
I must be a terrible instructor.
Everyone is, apparently.
Why?
Cause I can't fucking learn it.
so that was the install, and here we are a whole week later, exactly a week later. I did this last Friday, and it's Friday now. Yeah, here we are a whole week later, so I can give y'all a full, you know, review of the wig. I love the density on it. The 130% density is not too thin. Y'all know I don't do thin. I say that all the time. I do not do thin, and I like the density on this hair. I did wet it before I started the video, so it's kind of like drying right now. It's getting a little bit bigger, but so, you know, you can see how full it is. Yeah, not thin at all. The ends also, y'all know I hate that too. The ends aren't, you know, see-through and all that. The ends are pretty nice on the wig. I can't stand when ends be see-through like that. Like, what are you doing? So yeah, ends aren't see-through. I love the pattern, super pretty. Y'all can see that for yourself. The lace melted pretty well. Like I said, in my last video I did with them, I had the same issue with this wig that I had with that one. The lace, like, doesn't come all the way to my ears. I'm just used to my lace, and I don't, is that like not normal or something? Because like, I haven't had a wig from a company in a while that touched my ears, and I'm used to my wigs, like my hairline going to my ear, like the top of my ear. And because, you know, you cut around your ear, you know, so isn't that how it's supposed to be? But I ain't been seeing that lately, so I don't know what these companies got going on. But yeah, just like in the last video I did with that highlight wig from them, you probably could see it in the install, but the lace, like that hairline, stops up here. So I had to cut off so much of my bald cap. Like, some of my hair is out right here because I had to cut off so much of my bald cap just to hide that. Same thing on the other side. You can see it easily over here. The lace stops right here. The hairline on the lace stops right here. So this is where I had to cut it at. That's the only thing about it that really just got me, like, that was the same problem I had with the last wig too. Is just the lace not meeting my ears, and like, I had to cut off so much of my bald cap, and like, some of my hair is sticking out because I had to cut off so much because it doesn't reach. And it is big hair friendly, so I don't know, I don't think that's the problem because it does fit me. I didn't struggle to get it on. Y'all saw that in the install. I didn't struggle. Y'all know I got a big head. It is big head friendly. I don't know if I showed y'all the construction. I didn't show y'all the construction in the unboxing, but it's two combs in the front, a comb in the back, and an adjustable strap. But that's really all I had to say. That's really my only complaint, was the freaking lace. It don't meet my ears, so it's like not giving 13, even though it's 13x4. It's like not giving 13 because it don't touch my ear at all. So other than that, I love this wig. Oh, shedding. It doesn't shed as much as the last unit I did, that highlight wig. Obviously, because highlight, you know, highlight wigs, they're treated color hair. So of course I expect that one to shed more, but this one doesn't shed a lot, but it does shed. You know, hair is gonna shed anyway, but it don't shed that much. So yeah, I really don't have no complaints about it besides the lace. So I'm gonna give this a 9 out of 10. But I love this unit. I love the length, past the length check test. It is giving 24. So yeah, that was my only problem. Everything else is literally perfect. Love the unit. I rocks with units, but y'all know that because they've been on my channel 3 times already. So but yeah, I really be liking their units for real. I'm gonna let y'all know if I'm not rocking with it. I don't care if they pay me or not. Girl, something wrong with it, I'ma tell it. You can say what you want to. But yeah, I didn't pluck the part or anything, so this is how the parting looks. Didn't do anything to it except put a little concealer in the part, but that's it. No, the only thing, and it doesn't have nothing to do with the hair, I'm just saying, the only problem I had that I'm mad about with this install, because it really was, like, you know, I feel like the install turned out pretty well, other than the lace stopping up here in the North Pole. I feel like the install turned out pretty well. Only thing I freaking did wrong, when it could have been perfect, was I was like, I don't feel like, usually I put concealer, like the concealer that I put on my lace, like the other side of the wig, the concealer that I use on it, I usually put the same concealer on my wig cap, on my bald cap. And I didn't feel like doing all that because it just takes so much longer to spread concealer on fabric, like wig cap. So it takes me longer to get the makeup on it, and I didn't feel like doing all that. So I was just like, let me just use my powder that I be using on my face. Girl, that junk is orange. I put that on there, put this wig on, you can kind of see it, like it's orange. And I tried to like put some concealer in the, like you can see it right there, it's orange. I put some concealer like in the front so you can really tell so much, like some lighter concealer so it could like kind of camouflage it a little bit. But girl, I was so mad about that. Like, girl, you just had to go and change up stuff. This is why you just stick to what you know. Don't go trying to experiment and stuff, you know, all because I didn't feel like spreading the freaking concealer on there when I should have just did that in the first place. That's what I always do. And I done put this orange behind powder on my freaking wig cap, and now you, I be out in the sun and you looking at my parting and stuff and all you see is orange. That was my fault though, but this would have been perfect had I not done that. But that has nothing to do with the wig, I just want to say that. Yeah girl, that's all I gotta say about this wig. Love me a curly unit, always a good time, you know. If you want this wig, the link will be in the description box below, as well as the unit's hair website if you want to check out any of their other products. But that's all I got for you today, girl. That's all I got to say. So yeah, make sure y'all check out my website, hushibeauty.com, where I sell my lashes, my big blinks, which are my 25 millimeter lashes, and my baby blinks, which I just restocked. My shortest pair, I was sold out of my most natural pair, which is my shortest pair, and my thinnest pair, which is the Style Dream, just restocked it. So if you like them natural, I mean real natural, I mean it's good for first time lash wearers. If you're not used to wearing lashes, that's the pair I recommend you starting out with. But yeah, go shop my lashes. I'm also finna come out with a fluffy series. I think I announced that. I talked about that in the last video. Those are on the way. I'm wearing one of the pairs right now. I don't have any names for them yet. I need to name them before they come, because I'm discontinuing a lot of my big blinks that are currently in stock. When those get bought up, they're gone. I'm not restocking them. So these are gonna be the new big blinks, the fluffy series. My fluffy blinks. But yeah, go check out my lashes. I also make lip gloss, my lip candy, which are my tinted glosses. I have Juicy Watermelon, which is a red tint. Georgia Peach, which is a peachy tint. And Cocoa Kisses, which is what I'm wearing right now, which is a brown tint. Comes in these cute little candy tubes, you know, lip candies, you know, you get it. But yeah, I'm actually sold out of that right now. I'm gonna restock it. It'll be restocked before next weekend. Be on the lookout for that. I also have regular clear gloss, strawberry kiwi, and then I have Diced Pineapples, which is a clear glitter gloss. That is also sold out right now and I have to restock, which will be back in stock next week along with Cocoa Kisses. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I also sell bags. I have the Crystal Money bags. I have Quilted Mini bags, Spring Mini bags, Rhinestone Face Mask. I sell press-ons that I make myself. You can shop any designs that I have on my website already. Or you can DM my business page on Instagram, HushiBeauty, and we can discuss a custom order if you want something other than what you see. I do accept custom orders over there. I also sell jewelry, necklaces, anklets. I sell handmade velvet do-rags. I be sewing. If you didn't know, go follow me on TikTok, alyssa.jalise. I post my sewing content over there because it's just too much to film. Like for YouTube, it's just too much. So I post my sewing content over there. So y'all go follow me on TikTok if you want to see that. My little creations, my little outfits I'll be making or whatever. So yeah, I sell handmade velvet do-rags. I also sell sweatsuits. Y'all need to get them while they on sale. I've had them on sale all summer because, you know, it's out of season right now. They are fleece lined, so they're very warm. So y'all need to get them while they on sale and get ready for the winter because y'all, the time is coming. The time is changing. It's already getting darker earlier. I don't like that. The temperature is gonna start dropping, honey. So get you a sweat set, cause I'm not restocking those either. Not in that color, I'm restocking them in a new color. So I will come out with a new color when that time of the year gets here. But y'all better get those while they're on sale. So yeah, and I also sell lash tweezers. If you have trouble applying your lashes, I also sell my cute little lash tweezers with my logo on it right here. Girl, I'm telling you, if you can't apply lashes, that's what you need. I can apply lashes, but still, every time I put on my lashes, when I do my makeup, I always use those tweezers. You need it. It's like, it makes it so much easier and make it go by so much faster because it makes it so much harder when you don't have, it's like, it gives you so much stability. Like, you know what I'm saying? And like, it's easy to guide. Like, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, and I think that's everything on my website. So yeah, go check out my website, hushibeauty.com, link in the description, as well as my business page on Instagram. Well, that is it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, please. And thank you. And make sure your post notifications are on so you don't ever miss when I post, because you don't want to do that. You don't want to do that. So make sure your post notifications are on, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.